Hey, what's up? I'm Gigi Diaz, and I'm about to take you behind the scenes in Cirque du Soleil's Curious Tents. Come on.
After 2 years of building and creating, plus endless hours of rehearsals, Curious is finally ready to blow your mind.
So, Curious is a very different show than any others you've seen before. First of all, because it's taking place in a real era. We're in the mid-19th century, the Industrial Revolution, the time of all the great inventions, such as the railroad systems, the airplane propellers, the electricity bulb. So, it became a time where people believed that everything was possible, which is very inspiring, and that's what we're trying to have here translate to the audience on stage.
No two Cirque du Soleil shows are alike. Each have their own magic and flair, always pushing the limits. Curious brings forward an act never seen before.
All right, so Anne is here to tell us all about this new act, the aerial bike. First of all, who comes up with these ideas? This is crazy.
Yeah, so it's a new act. It was the idea of the team in Montreal, and they had this idea to have a bike flying for a while. So it's a regular bike, so I could ride with it if I wanted to. But in the show, so I start riding on the stage and then I fly. It's always a great moment for people. And then I start to do acrobatics on it. And at one moment I can also flip it. And so I can ride the bike upside down.
Anne is definitely a professional, but come on, I couldn't help it. I had to try the aerial bike myself. Acrobats, jugglers, an inspiring storyline, and the unparalleled skill of Cirque du Soleil performers await you in the big yellow and blue tent.
It's almost like I'm already part of the cast. Curious is going to be in South Florida until January 29th. Get your tickets at CirqueDuSoleil.com/curious and give yourself a chance to experience the magic of Cirque du Soleil firsthand. For 93.9 MIA, I'm Gigi Diaz.